Okay, now we can get back to the I got the Zonite armor. I need to find the rest of that armor too. There it is. Yeah, it is. That's the glyph. It was on the hilt.
What was it you wanted to discuss with me in private?
You are far too trusting.
Oh my. I'm surprised to hear you say such a thing. That is quite out of character for the Zelda I know. But then you are a puppet of Ganondorf.
Did you really think we hadn't realized your deceit?
Did make that face. I seen a thumbnail already. I thought somebody just was like did a mod. He actually made that face.
Oh.
So we got that one. Okay. So now, that's the scimitar. We got the crab. Which one is next? We got the scimitar, got the crab. There's a snail all the way to the left. Look like a snail. Past the mountains, right there. Past the mountains. It's like right here. Oh, there it is, right there. Take a stop right here. I need to see what this is. What is that? Bro, I can't make out what type of animal that is. Too hard to find.
King Rahu, We just received word that the last free village in the Gerudo Desert has fallen. At this rate, the Demon King's army will overwhelm us.
I understand. Our only hope is for me to defeat the Demon King.
Rauru. The Demon King. He is not someone you can stop by yourself. But you are not alone. You have the Gerudo, Goron, Zora, and Rito leaders, as well as Zelda. And of course, you can count on me.
There's something I'd like to show you. Stand with me. I need all your aid.
Cats. They everything. I don't know what the hell they is. I don't know if they cat, the cats, birds, and I don't know, aardvarks. I really don't know. First thing I think they could be a German shepherd. Spider? Or it was the spider. Okay. So we got this one. The only one we don't have is in the top corner. And that's the gamepad. No, wait a minute. We don't have the sword either. The gamepad and the sword. So we have the switch. And the sword are the last two, so the switch is right underneath the mountain. So I'll say like right here somewhere. The switch is probably like right there. It's probably right there. I probably marked that earlier. This one, I think that's gonna be the one right there. I think that's the switch, and then you got the sword above it. I think I marked the sword at a different time. Yep, there it is. It's the gamepad right there. Where's that? Check this little light show out later. There's something important about that light. Let me just mark that on the map. I'll put a star right there.
It is quite an interesting device. This is definitely not from this era.
Right, it's a switch.
That said, I believe there may be a way to get the travel functionality working here. I'd like to tinker with it a bit. Would it be okay if I borrow it?
Yes, whatever you need. I really appreciate your help.
She's gonna mod the switch.
You really believe my story? That I came from the future?
I never doubted you for a moment.
Minoru, do you know of a way we could help to return Zelda back to her time?
I suspect it was the power of your secret stone that allowed you to travel through time. To put it simply, secret stones amplify the power their owners possess. I am able to separate my spirit from my body. Rauru can repel or destroy evil with his power of light. And Sonya, she can control time. As for you, I can sense both light and time powers. But your secret stone seems to amplify your time power. Ultimately, the secret stone only amplifies your power. It doesn't suddenly grant you mastery and control. That's still up to you. That means, if you don't already know how to get yourself home... There are stories about the secret stones and a forbidden act called draconification. To swallow a secret stone is to become an immortal dragon, one blessed with eternal life.
Interesting. Another way to reach the future, though not a very quick one. So you think these stories could hint at a solution to our dilemma?
Yes. But there is still more to those tales. To become an immortal dragon is to lose oneself. That is why it is forbidden. I thought maybe this could lead to a solution. Some way to transcend time. But if you have to sacrifice your heart and mind, sacrifice what makes you you. I'm sorry. I wish I could help more.
Back where we started. There's still hope. I think the answer to this problem lies in study and learning more about the nature of your power. I'm sure Sonya would be happy to help you.
Okay.
Last one we need is the sword. It's right there on the side of Death Mountain. It's over here somewhere. Yep, there it is, right there. Right underneath us. Of course not. Here it is.
and managed to restrain him somehow. But Link, I am not sure you'll be able to stop him.
So that's when she got the Master Sword.
How is the Master Sword? You're telling me that Link is safe? You traveled through time to find me and recover your strength.
Zelda. I believe there is a reason you were sent to us. It has to mean something.
Yeah, fix the sword and shit.
I know why I am here. It's something only I can do. We will finally stop him.
To become an immortal dragon is to lose oneself.
I'll be forever changed.
I guess she became a dragon. The last of the geoglyphs. Something's flying. Ooh. Guess that's the sword on top of the thing here. Good thing we're right there. But, it's a good thing we're right there. So happy I visited that place earlier.
Thank you.
sword that seals the darkness. A blade that shatters so easily against my power cannot save you from me.
The sword will continue to gain strength if bathed in sacred power. The stronger that power, the more powerful the sword becomes.
After all, you possess more than power over time. You have the sacred power that can dispel evil.
To swallow a secret stone is to become an immortal dragon, one blessed with eternal life.
Counting on you. Master sword for you. I will care for it until the time comes. I will pour my sacred power into it. It will be the weapon that defeats the Demon King.
To become an immortal dragon is to lose oneself.
That's when she went crazy. Ah, dragon tears. So we gotta jump on her head and get that sword. so now we're heading to the Ori Mountain Skyview Tower, and we're just gonna skydive, I guess, on top of the head and just take it. Gotta fly to him.
Burning up.
Says Zelda, that's not. Oh, that goes Zelda right there. I don't know where you're reaching her now. Well, at least we got hot scales. I guess we can use that to upgrade the armor. That's Princess Zelda right there. Yep, that's her. Stop. Oh, no, we got room for it. got it. She's gonna carry this dude all the way into space. Got this dude in the stratosphere. Master Sword. So now that we put the sword out, we pull the sword out of her head, is she gonna go back to normal? That's the real question.
Link. Link. The Master Sword. Your sword. She is the key to destroying the Demon King. He defeated her before. Slumber will heal these grievous wounds. And when you two next face the Demon King, you will have my strength to help you through her. Link, you are our final hope. I pray. This sword reaches you in the future.
Boy, I know Link like, damn, Zelda got all that ass now and he can't even tap that. Damn. Well, she ain't going back to normal. Made it back to the Temple of Time. But an emperor, I guess. Emperor, wherever the hell she is. Oh, she was in the last. Well, let's see if she's back at the. See if Emperor's back at Where is that? Hyrule Castle? Let's see if she's back over there. Still right there. Right down back at the temple again. They're probably back at the temple again. Let's see. I know you're not just gonna end it like that. I mean, Emperor was the one looking for all these damn geoglyphs in the first place. Progress of Jibblers. Oh. I see, so the dragon tears were shed by Princess Zelda when she transformed. The Jibblers were drawn by an ancient people who touched those memories who saw the visions you did. Perhaps in the past they were more attuned to that sort of thing than people today. I understand now, so that's the truth of it all. Link, if all the memories you saw were true, that means since our Princess Zelda has become a light dragon, she can never return to her original form. It is a painfully tragic our dear Princess Zelda. No, it cannot be. There must be a way, some method to restore Princess Zelda to her former self, Link. I will return to Kakariko Village and review the ancient literature once more. That is the most I can do to help Princess Zelda. So she's going to Kakariko Village. Tear with the tear. All right, so next stop, we gotta go to Kakariko Village.